guys, this is Ronak from Tip to Tech with the in-depth review of Boat Rockerzz 400. First of all, if you have not yet watched the unboxing and overview video of these headphones, then go watch it here. You can find the link in the cards and in the description box below also. So the first question is, for how much I got these headphones? So I got these headphones from Flipkart for only 999 rupees in the Big Ten sale, but now Amazon and Flipkart are selling for it for more than 2000, and that's not a price for this. So if we talk about its features, I would say that Boat have given many cool features in these headphones in the Rockerzz 400. We are gonna divide this video between the pros and the cons. First of all, let's talk about the pros. The first thing is that although these headphones are wireless, you can also use them as the wired headphones, as we got a 3.5mm to 3.5mm cable inside the box, which I have also shown you in the unboxing video. And the next thing is that you get a call button. You can use these, the middle button, you can use this button for taking up the calls and for ending up the calls. And the next thing is we get a play and a pause button. These work very well with all the devices except the MIUI. I don't know why, but with the MIUI devices, these worked as the playback button and not as the volume controllers. Then the next thing is these headphones took almost 2 hours to charge, and it on the box also it is written that they took 2 hours to get fully charged. And what about its battery life? The battery life that the box says it is of 8 hours, but I didn't get at any time the battery life of 8 hours. Almost I am using it for almost 20 days, but I didn't get for the battery life for 8 hours. The maximum battery that I got was only of 7 and up to 7.5 hours. And the next thing, what about its sound and the bass quality? The sound quality on these headphones is awesome. I would say it's according to the price that you are getting the sound quality and the bass quality. If you listen even to the very high bass sounds, you can get a decent sound and a great bass from the of that song you are listening. Then the next thing is that these headphones are adjustable also. You can just adjust these headphones according to the size of your head, and you can just put them on your head, and then also you can adjust the size. So these were all the pros of these headphones. Then talking about its con, so there are not much cons. The first thing is that although the ear cups on these headphones are very soft, but I don't know why after wearing it for 1.5 hours, you start to get a little pain in your ears after wearing these headphones. Then the next thing is that if you listen to any of the high bass song at the full volume, they vibrate a little at your ears. It may feel a little odd to you at many times. And the next thing that I did like, that it does not have that great quality. It does not have that great build quality, but it's according to the price, and I must say it's okay and not that great build quality. So these were all the pros and cons of Boat Rockerzz 400, which in my opinion, these are headphones that are beast at this price segment. Even if you get these headphones for under 1500, just go for it. I would say if the pros and cons meet your satisfaction, then you can go for it even under 1500 rupees, but not for more than that. Link for Amazon India and Flipkart is given below in the description box. You can go and buy them from here. I hope you guys liked this video, as this was my first video of the review of any product. So if you like this video, then give it a huge thumbs up and smash the like button. And if you have any questions or suggestions regarding these headphones or this video, then do comment down below. And if you are not yet subscribed to our channel Tip to Tech, then do hit the subscribe button and click on that bell icon so that you can get the notification every time we upload a new video. This is Ronak signing off.